go ahead and reinstall the sensor in reverse order. Make sure you have this O-ring right here in the proper place. There's a channel right there that has got to be there. Then you just press it there and push it all the way in. Next, we reinstall these two screws. And reconnect the electrical connector. Make sure that you hear it click. And that's it.